more than just statistics. Their names were read earlier on this floor. These are mothers and fathers and sisters and brothers and sons and daughters. And yet, the response of this House, looking at the response of this House, one would feel that there's not an appreciation for the human aspect of this terrible tragedy. Because all we have done is come to the floor and have 10 seconds of silence. That is it. And that is what we do customarily now after each and every massacre that occurs in this country. Because we have massacres on a regular basis. We don't stop to have a moment of silence for the individuals who get killed each and every day all throughout this country as a result of gun violence. We only do that when there's a massacre. And that is it. And all we are asking is that we have an opportunity to try to find some solutions to try to prevent this senseless violence. That is what all this controversy is about. All we are asking the Speaker of the House to do is allow us to be able to deliberate on bills that say that if you are on a terrorist watch list and you cannot fly, then you cannot go out and buy...